So we're ready for flight one of the A-10, resuming flight operations after the COVID-19 isolation. It's a very nice day, quite cool, but that's nice. Sun's in a bad spot seeing it's midday. Grass is wet, it's been raining. Runway is clear. We'll use low level flaps. There's some undulations down there which might make a jump in the air too soon. Rotate. Landing gear up. I've changed the aileron servo. There was that fluttering aileron servo it had for ages. That's been changed.
21.7 volts, 60.
It's low on voltage already.
680 milliamp hours, 1 minute. 21.7 volts, 56 amps. 937 milliamp hours. 20.7 volts, 92 amps, 1,200 milliamp hours. 21.7 volts. 47 amps, 1,456 milliamp hours. 21.7 volts, 47 amps, 1,665 milliamp hours.
Well, it flies the same as always. I seem to be able to fly it the same as always.
46.9 amps, 1,874 milliamp hours. 21.5 volts, 46.8 amps, 2,082 milliamp hours. 20.8 volts, 64 amps, 2,367 milliamp hours.
Firing's weakening over the top there.
21.1 volts, 52.
A little bit of left roll.
2,656 milliamp hours. 3 minutes. 21.2 volts. 48.4 amps. 2,882 milliamp hours. 21 volts. 48.7 amps. 3,098 milliamp hours.
Well, it's getting time to land. They're only 4,500 milliamp hour batteries. We'll be landing from that direction. We go to low level gear down. Low level flaps.
313 milliamp hours. Landing gear deployed. 4 minutes.
Only 4 minutes. Very short flight. Low voltage, full flaps. Cut the throttle right back.
511 milliamp hours. 21.3 volts. 13 wobbly. 3,000.
Wasn't bad, but
633 milliamp hours.
First landing in a long time. Flaps up.
0.7 amps.
21.6 volts only.
653 milliamp hours.
That's a little bit low in.
21.7.
We'd probably be lucky to get the 22 volts total after it rests a bit. Runway's clear, we're ready for takeoff. It's quite undulating in that direction, so it can jump into the air at any time a bit early. You just have to keep your eye on it and be ready. And we're in the air. Oh, squirrely roll.
52 amps, 2,193
milliamp hours. That's a smoother roll.
21 milliamp hours, 3 minutes. 21.2 volts, 51 amps, 2,881. Milliamp hours.
Gear out, flaps out.
21.1.
Time just flying past.
39.8 amps.
Full flaps.
300.
Cut power right back as we're going a little hours. Bit fast from where we are. Bring the power up again.
3.4 amps.
Going a bit fast.
Milliamp hours. 4 minutes.
Flaps. Watch for undulations. Popping it into the air early. Oh, skating around. We're up.
Landing gear retracted.
Landing gear retracted. Flaps are up. Although we didn't get a message for that. Flipped over that second half very quickly. I couldn't slow it down in time, I didn't see it coming. It's probably not good for the battery sitting there, a bit khaki. Sort of a loop.
37.4.
Cut power right back. Come back to about 5 or 10%. Watch it.
14 milliamp hours. 1.3 volts.
That was a tiny bit low on power.